so fascinating, and I would like to thank Project O for doing us the farewell.
It's my first time having a Matric dance. It feels so special.
Our girls have arrived since 7:30 and they're all very, very excited. And right now we've got a full team of makeup artists and everyone is excited and doing their makeup.
So I am an educator and I'm also studying towards educational psychology. So it was just something that I really wanted to do, especially because I love makeup and I do a lot of charity in our community. So I thought that the two combined would be just fantastic.
Working with kids are my passion. Making, just motivating children to be women, especially to be educated, to know that they have the power for, you know, greatness.
This comes once in a year and it's very nice that you guys are offering to do us the makeup, all these things, like, it's so generous.
Well, I'm so very happy to be here to see, you know, the juniors so happy and, you know, enjoying themselves, because in 2019 we enjoyed ourselves too very much.
Shout out to Project O for making this happen, like, really, yeah, this is dope. It's a memorable moment for everyone here, so shout out to Project O.
Hey, I'm feeling fantastic, I'm happy. All of my family is here seeing me, congratulating me for the farewell.
Makeup went smooth, it went well, the girls were very excited, they got here extra early. The learners were overjoyed. After 3 years, they finally had the opportunity to have a Matric dance again, so they are extremely excited.
Boys and girls, this activity here today is an activity that is coming from the hearts of young people who want to change lives. There's no condition except that they want us to work hard so that we can achieve more than they have achieved. Don't just take this day as a waste of time. There is more that is gonna come for you starting from today.
So no matter the circumstance, continue finding hope in every moment, in every space that you are in. Hope, my dear friends, will guide us to push on, to inspire you to work harder and harder and harder, and will be the motivation with you when you start losing faith. It will guide you when you feel unsure and uncertain.
Of schooling. This is an opportunity the learners wouldn't otherwise have, even though they've been through the same curriculum as other more privileged schools would have. So it was an honor to be able to host these learners who go through so much on the daily and who still work so hard in school, and it's an absolute honor to be able to host them today and just celebrate them. It's important for sponsors today to get involved, because honestly, without our sponsors, we're nowhere. And it's because of them that we're able to motivate our learners. It's because of our sponsors that we're able to create the future leaders of South Africa.
Thank Project O for this great venture. They showed love towards us.
Everything was just perfect. From entering the door, everything was so beautiful and so welcoming. It was so exciting. I enjoyed everything about today.
Today was awesome, and I really had a nice time and with my teachers and family and friends. So Project O, please do that for next year. From class of 2023.
The food was awesome. The food was awesome. Everything was awesome. Everyone was happy. We all looked beautiful. Yeah.
So fascinating. And I would like to thank Project O for doing us the farewell, because some schools are not lucky like us. So we thank Project O. You made our day nice. Thanks for the dresses, the makeup, the hair, everything.